If you remember in my last video about these pyramids, they were pretty cool, but now something even cooler. Did you know with four of these you can make a cube? See, all you have to do is, as you can see, there are three in here. All you need to do is add one more and it's a cube. So in this video, I'll be showing you the completed cube. So, put tape on all sides. That's just I have there. Now, put tape here. And then, against here. Gently place it here. There, and then here. And you have yourself a cube.